You'll be a woman soon. Love you so much, can't count all the ways that I've your girl, and all they can say is he's not your cat. You'll get tired of putting me down, and never know when I come around what I'm gonna find. Don't let the make of your mind. Take my hand, girl, you'll be a woman soon, soon, you'll be the man, and this ain't so cool in my life, but this ain't good just to slide, the boy's not good. Finally found what I've been looking for, but if they get a chance, they should have sure, surely would. Maybe I've done all I could. It's up to you. You'll be a woman soon. Please come take my hand. Hi there, pluckers. I've a Sore Fingers again with you with another classic oldie for you from Neil Diamond, this time a song called Girl, You'll Be a Woman Soon. Okay, standard tuning, capo on the third fret. Okay, puts us into the same key as Neil Diamond. Okay, and also the soundtrack version done on the Pulp Fiction movie. Okay, is also in this tuning. Okay, it's basically the same arrangement. Okay, so the song starts off with an E minor, and you go girl, then you play the riff, and the riff is second fret of the fifth string, open third, fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string, and then you go to an A chord. Obviously, if he was a second guitarist, he would play that second on the fourth note. But you can't do that because you need to play the chord, so you play A chord instead. Okay? So, okay. So what I'm doing is, so that's what I'm doing for the intro. Okay, so it's E minor, girl, A. You'll be a D strum, and then we go into E minor strum. Do it slowly for you. Bum pa da dum 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 bum dum. Okay, hopefully you'll be able to suss that out. So I'll do one more time very slowly. So that's it, so that's the intro, right? And then you go into the strum and the singing comes in on the first fourth verse, and there's lots of words. So here we go. Girl, you'll be a woman soon. Love you submerged kind of the ways, a diaper girl, and all we can say is D, is not your kind. Back to E minor. Never get tired of putting me down, never know when I'm coming around. D, what I'm gonna find. Don't let them see, make up your mind. Okay, now C chord, straightforward three-fingered C will do fine. Or the one I was doing was a four-fingered C, which is third finger goes up to the third fret on the bottom E string, and the pinky goes to the third fret on the fifth string. C with G in the bass, then you can hit all six strings quite comfortably. Gives it a bit more bass on the chord as well. Okay, it's got that. So let's go back to that point. Let's do the whole thing up to that point again. So from the beginning, girl, you'll be a woman soon. There's so much gone kind of ways. Dab your girl, and all I can say is, it's not your kind. Never get tired of putting me down, and never know when I come around what I'm going to find. Don't let them make up your mind. Don't you know? And then we're going into the chorus. And that's a strum on E minor, and it's then the intro riff again. Girl, you say girl, girl. So, don't you know? Sorry, make up your mind. Don't you know? Strum, girl. A to D, woman. E minor, and a bit of a strum on E minor. Don't go straight into the riff. Okay, it's quite easy to do that, but there is a bit of a pause before we start singing again. Okay, so it's, don't you know, girl, you'll be a woman soon. Strum, please, riff. A, please, A, my D, hand, stay there. Repeat the whole thing. Girl, you'll be a woman. E minor, soon, pause. Strum, soon. You'll need a man. And it goes off into the second verse and the third verse, exactly the same as the first and second to play, apart from different words, obviously. And then it does the chorus again, exactly the same way to play the chorus, okay? So let's do the second and third verses and the chorus again. So coming out of that, soon, you'll need a man. Right, comes the third verse. In this instant, all my life, I want the same girl, just cast a knife. Boy's no good. Fine, fine, what I've been looking for. If you get a chance, then end it for sure. Surely would. Da-da, see if I could. It's up to you. E minor, chorus. Girl, you'll be a woman soon. Wait for it, please. Come take my hand. E minor, girl, you'll be a woman soon. Wait for it, soon. Are you a man? Right, now this is the bit where it goes into the instrumental. So it goes two lots of and C. And then we go to a B chord, and the easiest way to play a B, I think, is on this way we're playing this song, is second fret bar chord, and then fretting the fourth, third, and second strings on the fourth fret from the capo with either a single finger or three fingers. Fine, whatever you want, or you could play a simple B like this, second fret from the capo, top E string, and then the fourth fret, the fourth, third, and second strings, four down to one. So C, anyways, that's two bars of C, B, then the B, back to C, then we go to B, but a B suspended fourth for the first bar. So it's a B chord, so I have a B chord throughout, and you need to fret that fifth fret of the second string, and then take it off for the second bar of the B. So B sus 4 for a bar, and then B for a bar. So if you're doing it with three fingers, you just move that finger for pinky up one fret to start with. Or I can play it like that. I don't play it like that, but whatever. Okay. So C, two bars of C. B, two bars. Back to C, two bars. Then a B sus 4. B. E minor strum, riff, so that's straight away girl. Okay, so when you come out of that B sus 4, it's B sus 4, B, girl, girl, you'll be a woman. And then you're just doing a chorus, right? So just doing a normal chorus, okay? So girl, you'll be a woman. Soon, wait for it, please. Come take my hand again, girl. You'll be a woman soon. Wait for it. Soon you'll be a man. I'm going to repeat the last lines. Soon you'll be a man. End of song. That's the way I play it. I think he fades out, but. That's the way I'm playing it. So there you are, boys and girls. That's Neil Diamond's Girl, You'll Be a Woman Soon. Thanks very much for watching and listening, and I hope that you find that interesting to play, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.